ng chance nyo. Baka masama na kayo dito. Please welcome Sam!
Hi, Will! How are you? I'd just like to say hi to everybody in Mandaluyong. I'd like to say hi to my family also in La Union, San Fernando. Also, my friends at Front Row and everybody at home. My nanay, Tito Ricky, hello. Hi!
Tika saan ka, Sam? Tika Pangasinan?
No, no, no. I'm from Mandaluyong, pero my mom is from La Union.
La Union.
Ilocano.
Ah, okay. Ano ginagawa mo, Sam?
I just do rackets. Rackets? Then I do gigs. Like, I dance, I sing.
Missiles? Gano? Anong rackets?
No! I mean, like, I dance, I sing, I perform.
Rocket, mga ano,
I perform. Rockets.
Kasama ka sa mga rocket missiles. All right. What do you do aside from dancing?
Aside from dancing, actually, I don't do anything. I'm just at home. I just stay at home. Pero I like to racket a lot. Will, can
is
I
your
have
father is American?
Yes, yeah, yeah.
Where's
he's
your
American.
Father?
He's actually in the States right now. He's with my brothers.
Can you greet your father?
Hi, Daddy. Stepdad. He's my stepdad, but my biological father. I don't know my dad.
Ah, really?
Yeah, yeah.
About your mom. Where's your mom, Rana?
My mom. I'm with my mom. She's here today.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Young mom, okay.
Yeah.
What is your ambition in life?
I'm sorry?
What is your ambition in life?
Ambition.
Yeah, ambition. Is that ambition? It's ambition.
Ambition.
Yeah, what is your ambition?
Ambition.
You know when you were still young, they asked, what is your ambition, okay? What is your ambition?
I want to be an artist, a performer.
Really?
Yeah,
why
yeah.
is it? Why is it you want to be a performer?
Because I like making people happy. Because
that's
like
nice,
just to
huh?
see the expression on their faces that they like to see what you've been doing.
Well, that's
just
nice.
Like you do, just like you do.
That's nice of you, huh?
Yeah, I know. I mean, my God.
That's right. I like that. I like your opinion about
Thank
that.
Thank you.
So, Sam, do you have a boyfriend right now?
No, I know.
That's nice of you too, okay? What is your motto in life?
My motto? Can I say it in English? Because it's a little bit hard in Tagalog.
No problem with me.
Time is gold. Thank you.
Walang yaka. Alam ka naman na. Well, Sam, please introduce your... Is it your mom?
Yeah, it's my mom. Everybody out there, to the whole world, I just like to introduce my beautiful mother, Malu.
Wow. Young mom. Hi, mommy.
Hello po, Kuya Will!
Kala ko, disente nanay mo. Taga saan po kayo, Miss Malu?
Taga Mandaluyong po.
Okay, kamusta naman? Buti na bayagan kayo lumabas.
Opo!
Okay, ano ba ang ginagawa nyo?
Wala po, nasa bahay lang po.
Ilan ang anak nyo?
Tatlo po.
Ang father niya isang American?
Opo.
Ah, nasa na?
Nasa Amerika po.
Oo nga, American eh. Alam, okay. But anyway, sige, ano gusto nyo sabihin kay Sam?
Ay, tito! Kinakabahan ako. Alam mo yan, mahal na mahal kita kahit anong mangyari. Bayad ko yan, Will!
Okay lang, relax, mami.
Naiyak mo ako. Kuya Will, bahag muna.
Halika. Ganda ng ano mo, pupunta ka ba ng ano, Alaska? Eskimo, okay, hello. Mami. Okay. Naiyak si mami. Okay. Ganda ng mami mo, ha? Bata pa, ha?
Thank you po, thank you po.
Okay. Ano pa ang gusto nyo idagdag sa sasabihin sa anak nyo?
Kahit anong mangyari, hindi ako alis sa tabi mo. Alam mo yan.
Meron ba kayo ngayong kasama sa buhay? May husband ka ba?
Wala po. Dalawa na lang po kami dito sa Pilipinas. Yung kapatid niya po nasa Amerika po sila.
Bakit? Hindi ba siya pupunta sa Amerika?
Hindi po kasi 5 years na po kami dito. Nag-vacation lang po kami dito. Tapos... Ayaw na niyang bumalik sa Amerika. Gusto niya yung ganito na po.
Ah, talaga? Pero balak niyo talagang bumalik? Baka
Opo, lang. Babalik po kami.
Ah?
Babalik po kami.
Bakit ayaw mo nang bumalik sa Amerika?
Because I have a dream here. Because the way people treat me here, it's like I have a big potential to be famous or something. So I've always dreamed of becoming a singer or a dancer. So I just wanted to perform. And I think that I have a bigger potential here in the Philippines instead of in the States.
All right. What do you want to tell your mom, Sam?
Payak na lang. Ayun, ma. Sabi mo, hindi ka aalis. Paano ako pag umalis ka? Pero ayun, I love you too. And I'm just here always for you, no matter what happens. No.
Okay, thank you, mami. Bigyan mo ng jacket ng mami niya para nararamdaman niya ang pagmamahal ng programang Wawa Willie. Bigyan mo ng Will phone. Bigyan mo ng mga sponsors natin. Nandiyan
thank
lahat.
You, Kuya Willie. Thank
bigyan
you,
mo ng 3,000 pambili ng ano. O, di ba? O, malaking bagay kahit pa paano. Galing sa puso namin
thank
yan.
You.
Thank you very much. Ano ang talent mo, sa?
I'm gonna dance.
She just, like Jessie Erica, ikaw naman.
I'm gonna do kind of a mix of hip-hop.
Hip-hop?
Kind of. Oh. Sexy hip-hop.
She's gonna dance a hip-hop. Here we go, please. Dancing a hip-hop.
Tell me why you like a clothespin. I make you just a look. I make you a my girl, just give me, 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 RJ Lola, what can you say?
Napaka ano, energetic, in galing. Fairness. May tanong lang ako sa kanya. Kasi we rehearse in the morning, early in the morning. Uh-huh. Can you make it?
Of course, I'd love to.
7:30 in the morning?
I'll wake up at about 4.
Oh,
4 in the morning, okay. Just to get there.
And one more thing, hindi ako nag-i-English sa umaga. Okay? So, itindihin mo yung Tagalog.
Nakakatawa din to eh, no? Kahit na matanda na to, napapatawa pa ako ito. O, alam mo na, huwag kang mag-i-English. Ang ano ang tugtog yun?
Gimme, gimme.
Paano, paano? Ayoko, hindi bagay sa akin. Ay, ginagawa ko lang yan sa gabi. Matutulog na ako. Kasi lagi na ano, galing ah. Galing ah.
Well, can I have a hug?
Ah?
Can I have a hug?
Hug, hug.
Hug.
Bumapatugtugin yan ah. Hug lang ah. Bumapatugtugin yan. Okay. Pakikin mo ah. Alright. Then, galing. Akatawa. 5,000!
Thank you, thank you.
Kala nyo, ha? Hoy! Hindi pa ako namimili ng mga gamot-gamot na yan. Huwag na, baka masyado silang ma-inlove sa akin, ma. Nakakala. Go nga, ikaw nga. Pop! Kawang ka. Kamay ka, mga puso! Nag-enjoy lang, nag-enjoy. Good luck sa inyo, ladies!